Also in Hampton, a former Family Dollar worker is accused of bringing a BB gun to the store shortly after he was fired. Police say 23-year-old Jesus Alvarado was fired on Thursday. They say he went back to the store 2 hours later, dressed in black and wearing a ski mask. Police say it looked like he had a gun. Alvarado is facing a number of charges, including breach of peace and carrying a dangerous weapon.